Okay, let's do this. Yeah, tonight we're just gonna do this thing I'm doing. 11 by 14. And we're just gonna light table this. Well, light pad. Just tonight. And then the next stream we'll ink it. And that's it. Okay. See, and we'll see what's underneath. There you go. You can see it. It's something for, it's something I'm probably gonna put on my subscribe star. So that's it. All right. Don't want it too bright. Okay. Don't want it. I don't want it too bright. I want to barely be able to see it. Snag with the tape underneath. I don't like some of this shit here. This method is actually easier when I don't have to worry about a camera. I usually draw with my face almost to the paper. A little bit more time with it. When I do it like this. This looks better when you... not in such an uncomfortable position. Switching between different pencils and stuff. I guess each pencil gives me a different line. side. Alright. Hey, how you doing? I'm just drawing this. Joined the stream earlier and it said don't be a dick, but then I was like, huh? Oh. What's HBU mean? Oh. Okay. How about me? I'm fine. I'm fine now. Let me see here. See some of this stuff. Let me see here. I could be better, but no, I feel fine now. I feel great. Better than I have been. I did or what I ate. I usually feel like crap. I'm just doing this so I can get her fingers here. It's crazy how much better other people are than me. Yeah, I do the same thing. Well, not really. Not to see how much better they are, but just to see what people are doing. They pretty much do the same thing. I'm very different than most of the streamers on this platform. And there are some who will do the straight to paper, but a majority of the people on this platform do the digital stuff. They'll have their they'll have their clip studio on, and they'll maybe be like right here, and then they'll have them like a picture, like a camera on them right here or whatever, or they'll be VTubing. They'll be in disguise as a Cupid doll girl with, well, big tits and like animal ears of some type. That's what they do. And they'll all draw manga style. I mean, I don't have a problem with that. But I don't do it. I've been asked if I could draw that style, and I'm like, no way. I can draw the characters, but I can't draw that style. I mean, that's. I would have to totally revamp the style. It just. Not revamp it, but just. I would have to do a total deconstruction for me to do it like that. I'm not gonna draw the well, yeah. I'm not gonna draw her nips or her pubic hair because can't do it on this platform. So just imagine, let's say, oh, she's not naked, she's wearing a really tight bodysuit. I could if I wanted to, but I'll go back and fix some things, like her hand. Her hand looks all weird. Like afterwards. Da-da-da. Golden brown. First, quite unique. Thanks. Looks like it. See what looks like it underneath there. It's spent all day on the underneath. Oh yeah, I was gonna do this guy's thing here. Man. I was drawing it on. Sheet pieces of paper. Like copy paper. With an ebony pencil. And that was it. And I just, you know, your typical drawing. Fixing things, erasing things. Like real drawing. And if I really wanted to, I could have. Did a finished thing with the ebony pencil, but that's not the intent. All right. Okay. Oh, thanks. Thanks for the follow. Thanks a lot. Okay, bye. Bye-bye. That was nice. That's what I want. Oh, what are you doing? Just doing this. Have a nice night. That's what I want. I want nice, cordial. No dicks. I don't know if I can help that, but that was fine. Yes. Bye. Milkshake. Payday. Oh. Topped with Hollywood super rich coating of the kind you like best. They taste wonderful. That was nice. They're nutritious. Get one at our confection counter in the lobby now. I think that's what you want every stream. You want just nice interaction with people watching. And sometimes you'll get, dicks. But, most part, people are just, they just want to see what you're doing, and that's fine. It also helps to have some nice things playing in the background too. Old, intermission ads. Drive-in intermission ads. Anybody wondering what I'm listening to? There's a bunch of them on YouTube. I got on a, was it 10 hour? Yeah, 10 hours. 10 hours of movie theater intermission ads. Jesus Christ. I'll do this sometimes. I'll start going full bore on certain things on YouTube. Like these oddities, like these old intermission ads. Because YouTube pretty much has everything, if you really think about it. So, obviously, they're gonna have old nostalgia like this. And I remember I was finding all this stuff on YouTube, and I was just going to town on it. Just watching hours upon hours upon hours of old ads, old intermission ads. It's some of it's hokey as shit, but you know, the music, but you know, it's kind of a it's like a time capsule, the, you know, of a bygone era, how things used to be. Sometimes you wish you'd go back to those days, yeah. Well, I can't go back. I wasn't born then, but maybe have a, I don't know, maybe wish for better days. Things were just so different back then. You watch those old, these old adverts and trailers for movies. It was just, things were just so different, if not better. I think things were better back then. Not perfect, but still. Things were just just a different time, different ways of doing things. Like, you know, not how it is now. Everything's all, I don't know, like degenerated. Really degenerated. Stuff going on now, you'd never, ever thought would ever happen. Yeah, you always thought, nah, that could never happen now. And it is, it's happening. All the, you know, political upheaval and cultural upheaval. Like, yeah, right. Never gonna happen now. Or it could ever happen. No, it is. It's happening. And I think it's because we became too lazy. Back then, people were more stalwart. And I think mostly, I think also because, you know, you just came off World War II. Had a lot to do with it. You know, fighting against what we all thought was the ultimate enemy. And beating him. It became more, yeah, we became more conservative-minded. And if we would hear anything weird happening, we were quick to snuff it out. So, plus, I play these things because, you know, the stuff I really like to play, I can't play because it's all copywritten. I like to play, like, rock music and stuff, but I can't do it. I don't want to get hit with a copyright strike. I don't want my stream shut down by Like Motley Crue or something like that. Today Monday? Yeah, Ethan should be on tonight. Surprise, he's not on. Oh, I come on later. Umbrella guy's on. Talking about being sued. Supposedly. Leave these guys alone. Like, really? You're going after some YouTube guy? Is he? Dares cover some trial involving two dipshits? Come on. Yeah. I gotta be careful not to make this too. Can't draw her cubic area because for obvious reasons you can't. So, as I said before, let's just pretend she's wearing a bodysuit. Really tight bodysuit. Thank you. I guess the best thing to take out of that situation with the Amber Heard and Johnny Depp trial is that if you're a person on YouTube covering that whole thing, I guess it, you know, they know who you are. Because they're trying to media working in conjunction with Miss Heard, trying to go after these guys like Umbrella Guy and Nick Licata. So I guess the best thing to take out of it is that they know who you are. These famous people know who you are, even though they're scum. She's scum. They know who you are. They're doing a good thing here. Just reporting on them. Exposing that woman for being the piece of work that she is. But, yeah. Also, proves how much of a piece of work she is. She's just sicking her media lapdogs on these guys. For some reason. Because they presented the case objectively. And the objective analysis was that she's a lunatic. Amber Heard is a lunatic. And Johnny Depp is a, Johnny Depp is a wimp, seems like. I mean, he's not perfect either. He's a dirtball in his own right, but, you know, he didn't deserve to be ran through the ringer like he was. So, that's my two cents on that thing. I didn't really pay attention to it, didn't care, because, yeah. I'm not into covering that stuff like those guys are. That and the other thing they don't like is that you find out those guys like Umbrella Guy and Arcade and others were making a lot of money covering that. Made a lot of money on their YouTube channels. Like Umbrella Guy was, they said, made like 80,000 in 1 month because of it. So that's good for him. Good for him, bad for them. It proves that people are watching their content. And they're effective too. So. Hey. Sounds when I draw. I guess it helps the line better. Music's so pleasant. I'd rather be listening to rock music, but oh well. Let's see what that looks like. Of course, I'll go over it, fix some parts when I'm but overall, it's looking fine. Be right back. dokie. I'm almost done with this thing. Jeepers.
Oh,
Jeez, did this one quick.
system of your automobile, is by detail checking with our proper equipment and personnel. If you're looking for a new car or a better used car, see us for a better deal. Always a time selection, prompt and courteous service by factory trained mechanics at reasonable prices.
That's it for that. So, unless no one else wants to come in, that's, I guess that's it. So, how long have I been on? I've only been on for an hour. Jesus. Wants to come on in, I'll just end it here, I guess. So, all right, yeah, okay, I guess that's it. Spiel, follow and subscribe, and Streamlabs and PayPal and all that. It's all in the channel description. I got a Subscribestar. This is why I drew this tonight. Probably, I want to put this on Subscribestar. Well, the finished version, the more risque version. So. Wait a minute. I just found this earlier. I thought this would be a nice, if it's loud enough. Let me see. I thought this would be a nice way of closing out a stream.
And now, folks, it's time to say goodnight. We sincerely appreciate your patronage and hope we've succeeded in bringing you an enjoyable evening of entertainment. Please drive home carefully and come back again soon. Good night.
Yeah, so, as the man said in the video, good night.